Hey, everybody.
Sean's a good dog.
We've got
Iggy.
Iggy. Yeah, Iggy. Come meet yourself now.
Well, bye.
So Iggy's here. He's got some biting problems. Obviously, insecurity, nervous-based biting problems. So we're just running him through his basic stuff, real simple, basic foundational stuff, teaching him place, a little bit of sit on the prong collar, teaching him to get to pressure. And as I've just been noticing, just moving by him, he's very foot reactive. So anytime he sees my foot coming close to him, if I'm going anywhere towards the leash with the foot or anything like that, you get a full explosion. So maybe we'll document a little.
The foreman at the house is dead. Anybody that he's not sure about hasn't had plenty of time to feel comfortable with. He'll go after them, and soon he's had to be put away for a long time. So he's obviously nervous, he's really tense, he's anxious, all the usual stuff, and it's causing him to make bad choices. So that's it, you just gonna keep working through this. I'm sure that in no time at all, he'll come to love the Air Force ones just as much as I do. So, everybody shot again, the good dog, and it's about 10 minutes later. We're getting really good stuff for the ear, so we decided we might as well turn on the recorder again and show you what he's doing. We just showed you a few minutes ago him doing some custom work on my footwear. So I just did a bunch of work with him, just kind of going back and forth doing plays, and then letting him, teaching him basically with my foot. What he's trying to make it do is go away. Teaching is when he tries to bite my shoe, actually more pressure comes. So he removes the pressure of my foot by choosing not to go after it. So that's how my approach is changing. So I'll also give him a correction, and then I'll also give him verbal information telling him what I like when he's doing. So, in just a few minutes of doing this, he's made really good choices because he really wants to avoid pressure like all of us do. So, if foot coming close to him makes him uncomfortable and he goes like this and he takes it away, that removes pressure and that makes him feel comfortable. What I've taught him is that let's not do that. What I've taught him is that when you see the foot coming near you, actually if you just go like this and relax, that removes the pressure. If it goes away, then you get a nice reward. Hey, good boy. Maybe a little treat if you're into it. And that's it. So within a few moments, we've got him making better decisions about footwork. So let's check it out. We're just moving back and forth. And you see, I mean, this is unconscious for a few seconds ago, it was pretty bad, so I made nothing perfect, but let's check it out. Maybe Thomas. So, and typically it's not something that I run around like stick my foot in dark spaces, but if that's a trigger for them, I have to work them through this to where they can feel more comfortable, because who knows when some innocent bystander's gonna walk by and is gonna target their foot. So anyways, I'm gonna move on by one more time. Thank you. place. Come on, sit. That's a boy. That's a boy. Good boy. Good boy. Now, sit fresh in that tank, because you kind of looked at it like it was a cheap old staple. So for whatever reason this animal, now, brings back now, so just that, so Laura was just telling me also that his folks didn't have him for really long, I think a year and a half or so, Laura?
9 months they got him.
Nine months ago. So who knows what his history? Maybe he had a really bad situation with somebody that was doing dog training through kicking dogs. And so maybe this, you can see like this motion, right? This motion creates a whole focus thing. So, I'm not a big one on stories, because we never know what the story really is, but there's definitely some connecting tissue here as far as his response to this kind of motion. He's looking at my foot the whole time. And it doesn't just look like it's a walking motion that's worrying him. It looks like the motion of a foot coming towards him in maybe a corrective fashion. So, hey everybody, it's me again. 5 minutes later, I swear to God, check it out. Sun still hasn't set. You know where that
is. Just want to show you how quick things can move for dogs, right? From give me that shoe to, I don't really care. Iggy, looking better. Awesome stuff. Just wanted to give you a quick little update.